Oh, yeah, okay.
You know, we're gonna do some Delta this year tonight. There's a lot of Delta styles, actually. The Delta covers quite a large area, it's not just Mississippi. And over the years, the Delta style changes, like anything else, people are creative and they like to, you know, do different things and put different rhythms of things, and that's kind of what was going on down there. Back in the very beginning, the stuff was really modal. It didn't take a lot of form, not a lot of regular cadence to the songs. I'm gonna do one of them. Sample of that, and this is kind of how blues sound. That's going to be a little bit weird, okay? It's just fair warning.
I didn't do it.
I thought it. Is this right, Sam? Where this is? Is this mic right in the right spot? It's like a little bit poking me in the face. And it's like, not quite what I'm looking for.
Thank you.
my chest. Sometimes I wish I could hold my whole heart inside my chest. The guys in the beginning didn't care about the cadence of the music, you know, they just do whatever they felt like at the moment, and they could shift gear you on any second. So really, there's no, it's almost harder to do that because I'm brought up on cadence, you know, we all learn how to play with, you know, and just something, you know, one, two, three, four, and you know, and back then, you know, it's like, hey, what are you doing? You know, and then when you listen to that, you know, at first, when you first hear that, it's like, what is he doing? And then you realize, you know, that's Son House, or that's Charlie Patton, or Blind Willie McTell, and guys like that. And they all had different styles, of course. And people like to say that, you know, oh, that's Son House, that Robert Johnson learned to play from Son House. It's not true. He did learn things from Son House, and he does the walking blues, and Robert Johnson tries to emulate Son House when he does that. If you listen on YouTube to Robert Johnson and the speed corrected ones, I don't know if you're all familiar with that, but when he originally recorded that equipment, that those songs on that equipment in 1936, when they laid it down into a record, it sped up, and so they're in the wrong key, and his voice is wrong, and the keys aren't wrong, right?
Yeah.
Absolutely, in fact. So when you listen to that, and you hear him, he sings. He uses his diction a lot, and until he's trying to do like Son House, because Son House was missing all his teeth and stuff like that, and, you know, so he had difficulty enunciating and things like that, and so you know, and so as blues, you know, progresses, you get a little more cadence, you know, in his stuff. You get that blues, it kind of went like that. And so, there's an argument about whether did Charlie Patton write this song or did Son House write the song. I think Charlie Patton wrote it because of all the things that I've heard is, you know, that Son House recorded that in 1930 for the first time. But he said himself that he first heard about the blues in 1920, and Charlie Patton was already out playing the blues, where Son House was not until he was like 25 years old. He was born in 1902, so that's it. You know, later on as the blues progresses, and Sam is going to play some more complex stuff for you after I get done boring you here. So this is going to be a little more what you're used to, Kenny. Oh, and the first verse, you know, some walking blues, right? And then Robert Johnson and all these other guys, they go, well, they're walking blues, you know, Muddy Waters, walking blues, but. They didn't write the song, but they gave him credit for it anyway. But what he did is he took the first verse, and then he made all their own verses. So this is the Son House version. When you give word, baby, young now, everybody. I'm rolling my baby like the cow on the chew a cud.
Yes, man.
I'm laying around here, man, you know what? Ain't doing nobody no good, you know what? I love my baby like a child to its cud. But I'm just laying around here and I ain't doing nobody no good. They start doing a little, you start hearing more rhythm. And, but they still got that Delta thing going, you know, it's kind of, I'm going to try to do this, it's hard for me, but... Sam come up and do a couple of Robert Johnson style things, and I'm going to come up again and join him, and then Rick and Dave and everybody. Where is Sam? Did he leave? Did he split?
Yeah.
Oh,
you're going to play the dobro, aren't you?
Yeah, it's
Hey.
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 Alright. Let's see. First off, I'm going to start with some Robert. I'm going to play some Robert Johnson for you. And start with, let's see here. Some of this resonator slide stuff. Then I'm going to be moving it over to the normal acoustic over there. Alright. We got a couple of different things going on, so let's get started. Yes, got to sell. Hot miles in red hot. now, what the world is just gonna do now. Cause the miles they're red hot. Yeah, you gotta sell that thing. Yeah, you gotta sell it. Cause the miles they're red hot. Yeah, you gotta sell it. Cause the miles they're red hot. Yeah, you gotta sell it. Now me and my babe got a V8 phone. Now we're running thing out to the running door now. Cause the miles they're red hot. Yeah, you gotta sell that thing. Yeah, you gotta sell it.
Thank you.
let your headache go around.
To the station. train. And I followed up to the station with a suitcase in my hand. Well, it's hard to tell, so to tell. I know your love in vain. Oh, my love.
Thank you.
We just found it.
It's a
big production show.
Will we be
here?
I got like a heart.
3220 blues. We actually own a 3220.
Yeah.
It's a lever action rifle. It's an antique. We're here in 1920 or something.
Oh, no, that's like 18-something.
Yeah, it's like the late 1800s. Yeah.
Oh,
Wait, let me do this one, like the UFC. It's time! Look, everyone's out of breath. You must really expect. Really, let it bring up our most famous and illustrious and infamous at the same time friend. Lover. Robert Allen Jr.
Okay.
All right, thank you very much. We're going to leave it. We're going to let these guys have at it. Appreciate you coming up.